Hi everyone and welcome to the iPhoneTricks.org YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show you how to play YouTube videos in the background on your iPhone in 2020. So let's dive right into it. I'll open YouTube. And here I'm searching for a video that I want to play in the background. Most of the times you will be aiming for music, and I will suggest you to get a long video, a long mix, so that you don't have to change the track all the time. Now you tap on the share icon and copy the link. Next, we have to open Safari. Long press on the address bar and hit paste and go. Okay, so we opened the selected video in the Safari browser. Next, we have to request the desktop version of this website by tapping on the double A here on the left side of the address bar. And select request desktop website. Okay, with the desktop website launched, you just play the video. After you play the video, you can go back to the home screen. Swipe for the control center and hit the play button in the now controls field. Now you can lock your screen. And you see that the video keeps playing in the background. Start your workout, host a garden party by listening to free YouTube music with this cool iPhone 3. One more catch to this trick. Even if you watch via the desktop version of YouTube, ads won't go away. So if at some point while you're listening to the music in the background, the sound, it stops. Means that you reached an ad. Solve this by pausing the video and restart it. And that's how you watch YouTube music in the background on your iPhone in iOS 13 and iOS 14. If you enjoyed this tip, don't hesitate to like our video, subscribe for more, and visit iPhoneTricks.org daily for tips and tricks related to your favorite Apple products. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.